with Ethan Hamilton. Pogba's replacement of the next Roy Keane. Lofty ambition at Manchester United dictates that big money must be spent on proven international performers to keep the club competitive on domestic and European fronts. There is, however, an expectation at Old Trafford that a proud tradition of youth development will be upheld and a steady stream of homegrown talent fall off the academy conveyor belt into the senior ranks. Jose Mourinho has, despite concerns to the contrary, sought to embrace that mindset since inheriting the Red Devils' reins, with the Portuguese prepared to offer opportunities to those deemed deserving. Ethan Hamilton is the latest youngster to be drafted into the first team fold, with an untimely illness suffered by Paul Pogba ahead of an FA Cup clash with Huddersfield seeing the Scottish star presented with his big break. Born in Edinburgh on October 18, 1998, Hamilton's first tentative steps down a footballing path were taken at local boys' club Hutchison Vale. Like Darren Fletcher before him, his early potential was noted by United and he was offered the opportunity to join the Old Trafford youth system at the age of 16. John Thorburn, the Red Devils' scout who first caught sight of Hamilton back in 2010, told the Scotsman on an aspiring talent, "He's got a chance, like anyone else, but there's such a long way to go. Everybody understands how difficult it is from joining at 16 to getting in the first team. The most important thing for United is that he listens, learns and grows up. They would just be very keen that he makes a living out of football and becomes a decent human being. That's why they've got in excess of 140 players playing in England's four divisions. Very few clubs outside the Premier League don't have players who have been at United.